Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting books from your Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Kindle homepage, find the book that you would like to delete and tap the three dots in the bottom right of the book cover. Then choose Remove Download from the options. That download will be removed from your device. The book will still be on your Kindle account. You can tap the book to download it again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.